Good morning, tubers. Tuesday, December 23rd. Bright and early this morning. That clock say 5 o'clock. That's what time it is. Rolling here about 4 o'clock this morning. Cooking up some breakfast. Gotta use electric skillet since I can't use my wood burner no more. Me and the dog hanging out, cooked me some bacon and eggs, toast. Got the bacon done. Yeah. Breakfast with blue collar again, huh? But I just woke up early this morning and said, hell with it, I'm about to get my ass out of bed. Cook me some breakfast. Come out here and do some work. You've got to start the morning out right, boys. A couple eggs, bacon, toast. Can't get no better than that, can it? There's old Moose there. We're going to go ahead and cook 3 eggs, one for the dog. All right. Moose likes eggs. But anyhow, here's one project we got going on in the near future. We put exhaust on this one. Just glass patch, nothing special. Flowmaster tips. But put a pick block out for the Monte Carlo. 350, 60 thousandths over. I put the pistons in it before the day starts. I put the rings on them last night. They're right here. .60 overs. I already got my head, got my intake. Where the hell they're at? Oh, there's my heads. Put some aluminum heads on her. 202 valve, 180 runners. New aluminum intake. Other than that, dude, this ain't. Same old shit every day, boys. Get all them videos on them vehicles, trying to get rid of them. Too much shit. Other than that, I don't know shit. But folks, I'm gonna get this here breakfast fixed up and I'll work on that motor a little bit and you see it over and out.